Okay, this is my review for the Crooked Skateboard by Dandre Ogle. See my shoes, my biscuit bag, no mind those things. We focus on the deck. So, yeah. Crooked Skateboards, one of the best I ever had. It's really strong. Sounds stiff, it's really not great that well like the others. It's not that this one is created to be as strong as a wheel, but I never tested a wheel, so I'm gonna test one next time. So, this Crooked Skateboard is very strong and it doesn't chip up easily. It's equipped with positive chucks, bones, wheels, many logo bearings, and girl grip tape. Girl ran over by car a few weeks ago. Still, there is now. Girl went a few times, still nothing. Although I don't recommend you to buy girl grip tape. See? Shit. So, bottom line, if you're a big skater like me and you have a few tricks up your sleeve and you're really good at it, I recommend you to buy this. It's a perfect skateboard. Karma Sajo, please advise it.